So it was funny because I was in a VC
How
with
far in
Damon.
does it how far in does this start?
Around Poseidon.
Yeah. Oh, Poseidon. I thought it was around like industrial, maybe earlier.
No, I remember them like yelling about it when they were in Shiridon, when Shift was in Shiridon.
Oh yeah. It was weird because I was in a VC with him when he was streaming and I looked in the zero list, I was there standing so good to Wi-Fi, I was like, oh. Okay. So I
don't
was
know.
kinda there.
I literally just saw that fucking speed run video that PewDiePie did, and holy shit,
Yeah.
that's fucking
Cancer.
cancer.
Yeah.
It's somehow more cancer than a regular PewDiePie vid, which is saying a whole lot.
Wait, he did.
PewDiePie's
Wait.
videos are actually not horrible.
Wait, he did
That's.
two speedrun videos? I only saw the one where it's like, I would really prefer if you'd be quiet.
I'll just
Wait,
Requiem here.
oh, don't tell me he did another
Okay,
one.
let me play as the bitch with the axe. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I just saw the one where he was where he didn't know a fucking single thing he was talking about.
Pretty much.
Yeah, we want to one hand.
So any
Oh.
PewDiePie video.
Right.
This guy speeder, he can say he's screaming, it's funny.
Oh my god, hold on.
Great
Give me
birdie.
a second.
Oh boy.
Now all the PewDiePie kids are gonna go attack games done quick.
Neptune.
I mean, isn't like all
Oh
the
no, I got an idea.
Aren't all like upcoming GDQ just gonna be in the sub only chat?
Most likely.
Epic.
Damn, doesn't stream anymore, does he?
I need to get a good screenshot here.
Oh boy.
Come on, 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 yes,
That's perfect.
boys.
My gamer. Oh. I'm scared. Killian beat
Shit.
yesterday at 11:16 p.m. I wish Silas was my dad.
I absolutely love this new fucking meme, the change my mind one.
It's
Wait,
pretty
what's
great.
It is
this clip that
It's a
keeps
good
popping
meme.
out? Is there a clip?
What, the Gamden one? Oh yeah. I think Gamden deleted it though.
Oh, a lot of people
Everyone
have it downloaded.
Yeah. He's even said he doesn't care.
Silas.
I fucking hate. What?
Is it on Gamden's channel or is it on?
It's Gamden's.
Or was it?
It was
Yeah,
on
it was
Gamden's,
on
yes.
Gamden's,
Here
yeah.
and clipped it
What
forever ago.
happened
Nice
in
shot!
said clip?
It's just Gamden screaming because he messes up normally.
Oh, okay. I mean,
And
that's understandable.
banging his fucking controller.
And he had like a 120.
It was like an actual breakdown.
It wasn't really a breakdown. There is another video uploaded by Mannix a while ago that was a breakdown, though.
Oh
Nice
my god,
up!
that was fucking great.
I don't like Mannix, though, so I don't like the video.
Why do I have a creature named Chris
Yeah, I
Swaddle?
see. Yeah, it says I couldn't find that clip. Yeah, I see.
What a
Mannix
shame.
just kind of died. He was kind of
It's like your clip of Zach SRL playing Battle for the King's Blood is trending. I got that notification.
That's a heavy slice arena.
I found a
That worked out really well, actually. Never mind.
I was going through
Nice on.
Mannix's old clips like a week ago, and I found one with Ringo saying the N-word. It was really weird.
Alright, once I'm done with this, I'm gonna put it in shit posting.
Cursed video.
Okay.
I've seen that clip.
God damn it. Are you gonna post in shit posting or voice channels?
When are the new boys
shit
gonna
posting,
take
I'll
their
put it
spot,
in.
though?
Alright.
When is Jack-a-lacka and Aloy and Slay gonna get the recognition they deserve as the new big boys?
I mean, they kind of have. I mean, not Jack. I mean, I don't think Jack-a-lacka has been getting enough recognition, but Flay, and especially Aloy, has been getting a lot, I'd say.
I don't get jack shit recognition, because I don't have a good fucking time.
Why the fuck does PewDiePie look like the biggest furry in this fucking video?
Probably because he is.
Nice approach!
Gamden tries dreaming and blings an uncontroller.
I think that's another clip. Yeah, the other one, the main one was the Mermalair. Layer.
Let's see.
Jamming out the sound like that.
I'm gonna hear it through Freeza's mic, and it's gonna be really loud.
Oh no, Zach.
Ow.
I just wasn't expecting that.
Wait, is that my voice in the background?
Alright, we gotta run.
Oh my god. He threw the fucking controller. Jesus Christ.
God damn.
So that's he's been using the shift controller because that's the only controller they can use, and he says that he's wearing off.
Oh, that sucks. Have Gamden send back the controller and sign it.
Prepare for another one of my GIMP Photoshops, guys.
No, that's not good.
Kemp is good. Prove me wrong.
It is, in fact, questionable.
One. I'm feeling sick. My runs haven't been really good tonight since I've gotten.
So someone clipped Gamden getting mad, and he got mad about it.
That's Gamden for you.
Is that where all this stemmed from?
Okay, now I have to size this. Well, I mean, the argument with Liquid and Gamden was, but the whole thing beforehand wasn't about that. No, it was just the clip itself. That was the meme.
Oh, shit.
I mean, to be fair, I didn't delete the clip of me dabbing when I got angry.
But that's a great clip. Why would you want to delete that?
Yeah, and the clips of Gamden are fucking great, too.
They are great.
I guess.
I have some pretty good clippable material, I think.
I think the best. I gotta look at my clips.
I got the head size.
You download the clip
fucking perfect.
The video.
You know what's the best clip
God
of
damn.
Ever? Is
I got
the one on my channel.
I got the, like.
Oh, I know what you're already talking about, I think.
It's not just a boulder.
It's a rock.
No. Oh no!
Yeah.
It's not a rock.
It's definitely not a rock.
It's pretty wet and pink.
What? No.
Pink scary.
All right.
What?
Can you send me the video if you have it?
I feel really sick. I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you guys later.
All right.
Oh my god, this is a pretty good clip. I'm gonna post it in voice channels. I think this is
seven
one of my favorite
split.
Clips.
Oh, plus there seven.
Watch that, that's a good clip.
Add quote seven.
You gotta listen to it. Whoa.
Nice! Yeah! Right off! Wow! You try and dream with going good control and deciding and ending the stream. There yes. Is. Left out the part where you freeze smash half your table with your controller.
I remember when I let Manix play the movie on my Twitch account. Nice.
That was fucking hilarious. Right off. Yeah. Looks great. Oh, okay. I'm very nice good at this game. Wow. Video game, please, players. I'm a guy who beats people up with an abacus in my main ability. Excellent.
I was advertised a full-on argument and yelling, but I don't see that.
Well, it's gonna be hard considering only one of them can actually speak.
Oh, wait, we're going right off.
Well, consider. You're saying full on yelling in text.
Well, yeah, but I can't see the five of this main part of
I think I remember the first stream Creed ever watching was when I was doing Tiki Cup Percent.
Tiki Cup Percent, what a legend. Alright guys, it's bowling time. I can actually save time here.
Bowling.
Well, if I didn't fucking do that, I'd be able to save time.
Try and put the bowling ball up your butt.
Maybe one day.
God damn. Oh my god.
All right, that's what it's supposed to look like, I guess. Alright, that's looking good. Oh.
God, Cosby got clipped me playing Clone Hero, but it was like. It was the Everyday Bro Gammon Edition, and at the end, I was just dabbing and whipping and naying. It was really good. Just 30 seconds of cancer.
That's it. There we go.
That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, I didn't even get one pin. Oh, nice.
No, I should probably redo that actually. Just off the font size. I kind of fucked that. There.
Oh, that's not good. It's not good either.
Okay. Export as.
Oh boy.
Honestly, I really like this character. I don't know why, but I always gravitate towards characters that use axes in like Warriors style games. Do you guys ever play the Dynasty Warriors series?
Oh, yeah, I used to play them a lot. That's pretty good. That's really that's well. I really like that. You should tweet that. I will retweet that.
All right.
Oh yes, bros. What is your Twitter, to be honest?
It's at the flight plan. Flight has two eyes in it. Nice.
Oh. Yo, watch Chris first PB in 56 be a 56-56.
Please.
I'm hoping for it.
I'm just waiting until it gets 57 flat.
56-56.56.
Imagine, actually.
A 56-59.99. Or how would you guys feel if we got a 57-0001?
That would be fucking heartbreaking. Probably need to be retimed.
Yeah, but would you feel that salty that you have to retime it?
Well, I mean,
yes.
It won't be that bad.
Well, I mean, you're trying to save 0.02 of a second.
Yeah. That's one
it's
frame. Alrighty.
I wanted to hop in to say hi and find out what's up, you know, but it's good.
Hey, Freeze, kiss me.
Hey, don't threaten me with a good time, dude.
Oh, wait, Freeze.
What?
Oh god, I just fucked up the nunchuck.
Freeze, kiss me right now.
Did I say, threaten me with a good time?
You're gonna stream VR Battle Royale at Freeze.
Oh shit, I wanna do Battle Royale again, that shit was fun. Oh, so maybe I'll kiss you later. I don't know who asked for the kiss, but
yeah,
you're
Matt. Matt Pat, to be honest.
Welcome to Indie Theory, the show where I just stuff in dance.
The show where we talk about fish and chips and purple and foundation.
Good show.
Peace out, guys.
Peace.
Alright, see ya.
Alright. you guys see my meme that I made?
Which one?
I'll put it in voice channels real quick.
Oh yes.
I put it together in like 10 seconds.
Yo boys, we're ahead 2 minutes.
Yeah. I'm gonna put it in the voice channels chat. It's literally 18 seconds now.
I'm watching it.
What?
That was well made.
It's literally the fucking. It's so fucking. I love it how fucking smooth it was.
That is so smooth. Wow. Wow.
That transition is beautiful.
Ah, that zoom out transition is so fucking clean. Like, I actually love it. But it took me like 2 seconds to make it. But it just. Yeah, it just came out so well. I was like, okay. Alright.
Alright, boys, it's cycling time.
Silex, please tell me you watched it.
I did. It was pretty good.
Oh, wait, Freeze. I gotta show you something.
Okay. I'll watch one thing from you, Key. Alright.
I gotta go to my YouTube channel first, as it is unlisted.
Why is it so fucking funny? I don't get it. It's so stupid.
Alright, that was pretty good.
Okay. Yeah. Jesus Christ. That editing is insane. There's so many special effects. Is that like deep fried shit? Oh my god.
Oh yeah. So guys, remember when I said I got the biggest sick in the shower for a moment?
That's weird. I think that it might actually be slightly weirder than Vegas singing in the shower.
Just a 9-minute video.
Yo, what the fuck is good, bro? La la la, Mr. Fabs. Lol, China Smash, how about you? Red and Fat.
You missed Red and Fat. Oh.
What is Red and Fat?
It's the best thing you'll never experience.
Oh my god, you missed Red. I can't fucking
believe it. Yeah, I miss Red and Fat.
It was a great goddamn rope. He was heading into Dutchman. And he was yelling at Mr. Crab and said, "You're fucking Red and Fat."
You're fucking Red and Fat. We should have made it change to say that Mr. Krabs wanted to smash. And then Sin says Red and Fat. You should have changed the order. Alright, I'm gonna head out now.
Alright, see ya.
Stay safe.
All right, we won cycling. Boys, who's ready for a 2-minute PB?
Me, to be honest, I hear everyone.
I'm hyped for this 2-minute PB by the legend himself.
Oh shit, I have to actually push A. Shit. Okay, maybe like 1 minute and 57 seconds now, because I accidentally lost 3 seconds to being fucking stupid.
Aw, you're mad.
Shush, you. Sky, fucking help! I don't have a parachute. Shit, I'm gonna die. Oh no, this isn't good at all. Help! Ah! Just kidding. Just kidding. This character has a parachute. No one's gonna die from this. Fooled you all. Get pranked.
I like how Robert Downey Jr. single-handedly moved the fucking release date for the new Avengers movie up a week.
Oh my goodness. Why?
Why? Why not?
I don't know.
Coming out sooner now.
Because he's...
Fucking Robert Downey. Oh my god, boys, 2045.
When is sub 20, to be honest?
Some other time. Fair enough.
Yeah.
Oh shit, results. Oh, that's a good photo.
Good job, my boy.